Welcome to Shantae, Half-Genie Hero. I have not played this yet. And, it should be fun. I think we'll move that off screen. Okay. Alright. Game. For the main storyline, Shantae, the Half-Genie Hero. Sky, Bolo, and Roddy Tops. Okay. Jammies mode. Offers. Oh, dude! That's cool. That's, Mighty Switch Force. I love that game. That's cool. Wow, there's a lot of modes in here. Arcade style, arcade style. Okay, well, I guess we'll just do Shantae. I haven't done anything else in the game yet, so let's go with the classic. Spooky. Huh? Is someone there? Hello? Oh. Alright. This game is certainly... Huh. That's weird. It's like... I can't tell if her model is 3D or not, but it looks cool. Alright, well, anyways. Really nice graphics, though. It's pretty. I think this is, like, the first Shantae game in HD. Or something. Might be wrong there. I like the noise that when you're sneaking. Stealthy. This game already is really pretty. Whoa. Wait, what? Why did she like almost trip? Oh, I guess it's because I was running. She's just slowing down. Yeah, that's cute. All right.
Uncle Mimic.
Oh, Uncle, you fell asleep in your workshop again. Huh? I've never seen that trapdoor before. I wonder where it leads. Oh, all right. Looks like some kind of underground cavern. Whoa. Hello. Oh. Okay. Guess we gotta avoid that then. Fire bad, I guess. Hello, please don't attack me. I never played... Again, it's been a really long time since I played a Shantae game, and I don't even remember which one it was, so... Is this like Mario? Can I jump on these things? Guess I'll find out. Nope. Okay. Don't do that. Not like Mario, confirmed. Huh? What is this place? Does Uncle even know it's down here? There goes that voice again. Welcome, daughter of the Genies. Who said that? Whoever you are, you'd better come out right now. Don't be afraid. Who are you? Messenger from the Genie realm. I have summoned you here to warn you of a great danger. Very soon, an agent of darkness will strike at the heart of our world. It seeks to corrupt our magic and use it for its own selfish gain. With our powers at its disposal, this agent of darkness will reign supreme over both our worlds, and no one will escape its wrath. Oh no, this sounds serious. How do we stop it? As a daughter of the Genies, only you have the power to do this. But how? I'll help you where I can. Listen for my voice and follow your heart as you always have. Only then can both our worlds be saved. Wait, don't go. What about my mother? Is she there with you? I can barely hear you. Is she in danger too? Please, tell me. Please, I have to know. Don't leave. Don't leave me. I'm glowing. She glow. and I got my classic clothes on. Would you like to save the game? Yes. Whoa. Boy, oh boy. That was some crazy dream I had. No more comic books in bed from now on. What? And that whole tub of cookie dough ice cream probably didn't help much either. Oh well. Now that I'm up, it's time to meet Uncle. He's probably at his workshop knee-deep in gizmos and... gewgaws? Retugo. Oh, I talk to people. Oh, good. Oh, I thought I said no. What? What? What did I just do? Just dance? Okay. Is the item shop finger customizing abilities? Hey girl, press Y to shake those hips. What does this do? I don't know what this does, but okay. Workshop.
Uncle Mimic.
Good morning, Uncle. Say, I had the weirdest dream last night. You can tell me all about it. But first, give your old Uncle Mimic a hand, will you? Sure. Is this something to do with your new invention? You'll see. I've got a mechanical part on back order. It should have arrived today. I sent your pal Bolo over to the item shop to pick it up, but he hasn't come back yet. That was over an hour ago. Always his head in the clouds, that boy. Would you mind picking up the part for me? Sure thing, Uncle. Hi. Looks like the art gallery is closed right now. No relaxing visuals for this guy. Are you a Medusa? Mom always tells me to avert my eyes when you walk by. No, I'm not. Sky's hatchery. Bathhouse. What's a hatchery? Isn't that like chickens? Yeah, or birds. Hi. Ah, that cool ocean breeze feels amazing. But I think we're in for another hot one. Good morning, Sky. Have you seen Bola? Try the bathhouse. Last I saw him, he was heading that direction. Alright. This game with rubies. Like in Zelda. Kinda looks like it. Hi.
Bolo?
What are you doing in the bathhouse? Uncle's waiting for you to deliver his package. You're in the wrong shop, you numbskull. This woman. She's like... bathroom agent. Okay, that's... oh, good gravy. Not this again. Snap out of it. You look away. Never mind. I'll talk to her. Good morning, welcome to the bathhouse. A place where you can rejuvenate your body and spirit with the tranquil sounds and scents of hardcore white knuckle full throttle max relaxation. Normally I'd offer you advice about your quest, but right now I'm trying to figure out where this receipt came from. Whoever delivered that drooling buffoon statue over there must have chopped it. Anyway, if you're heading to the shop next door, please take the receipt with you. I got the sales slip. Remember, if you ever lose your way, come see me for a free hint. I'm picking up Uncle's delivery. Yeah, this dude's like... hi. The old man who saves your progress is always standing over the town gate. Item shop. Hi. No, I don't want to whip you. Welcome to the item shop. We'll be opening our business in just a few minutes. Oh, you're picking up for your uncle then? Just show me the receipt and I'll fetch it for you. He gave him the sales slip. Okie dokie, let's see here. Yep, here's his order. It was stuck to this box of hard drives. Magnet. Alright. Magnetic field. Achievement unlocked. Hello. You can press that button to check the subscreen. Fill your pockets with treasures and goodies. Dances, inventory, key items, relics, okay. Delivery. Okay. Hi. I'm a guard. Protector Genie, I've heard you can lift monsters in the air by pressing X. That I can. Oh. Also, that. Hello. Ah, you have something for me? He gave him the magnet. Oh-ho! It's here. My magnet has finally arrived. That means it's time to show off my latest invention. Whoa, what What is it, Uncle? Something to help you defend the town. I call it the Dynamo. Dino Meow? Dynamo! It's a contraption from the old world that I'm attempting to piece back together. That magnet you brought me goes right... here. Like that, you see? Once it's completed, this machine will generate enough electricity to light up Scuttletown day and night. It'll chase away every monster and pirate within a 10-mile radius. Scuttletown will be safe and sound. And you get to relax for a change. That's amazing, Uncle. When will it be ready? Well, there are still a few components missing, but I'm getting close. Next, I need to add a... let's see here. Where are my Dynamo blueprints? I had them last night, but now they're gone. You tried looking in the basement? Basement? My workshop hasn't got one. There's a trapdoor right in the... wait, what? Thief. Ah! A tinker bat. That filthy pirate just ran off with my blueprints. Don't worry, Uncle. I'll... oh, that doesn't sound good. Is that... cannon fire? That blast came from Main Street. I gotta go.
The town's under attack.
Yeah, what she said. You'll need a ride. Head to this guy's hatchery, quickly. Ooh, do I get a bird? A burb? Hi. Sky. I heard it. Main Street is under attack. I'll give you a ride, but none of my birds is big enough. That is unless what? Wrench, I need you. Ready to show Shantae our newest trick? Mega Wrench Metamorphosis. Or Metamorphosis. Whoa. How did he... here. You got a whistle. Whistle? I'll explain later. Just get on already. Bird. Yeah, let's go. But do I get to fly? Relax. Wrench can stay this size for several seconds. Seconds? Just choose a location and we'll drop you off. Street. Yep. Alright, this is kind of like the world map. Stop. Now, about the bird whistle. I've added it to your sub-screen. Summon Wrench to your lift. Okay. All of the items you collect can be found there. If you ever need a lift, go to your sub-screen and blow the whistle. Got it? You bet. And watch as I give these pirates a taste of my silky split ends of justice. Just go. I won't let you down. I won't let you down either. No, I mean, I'm literally not letting you down. Get... ow. What's your deal? That was kind of rude, but alright.
Ready.
I don't know what the dancing's about, but alright. Ow. Vocals in this game, but that's cool. No, I should just wait until... later. I can't. Wait, can I double jump? No. Doubt I can swim. How do I? Oh, no, I can't swim. Okay. It's like, oh, I can make that jump. Ah. Oh, wait. Oh, you can hurt those. Okay. Dang it. I don't know. Okay. Oh, you can't blow them up. Okay, cool. Let's take a break before we dance. I have no idea. We should try that if there's enemies around. Yes, please. Oh boy. It's not looking too good over here. No. Not, dang it. Oh. Behind this tech must be Risky? I don't know much about... Yep, that's risky. I know that much.
Risky boots. I thought so.
Toot. Call me Queen of the Seven Seas, if you please. Back to your old tricks, I see. You don't sound happy to see me. No matter. I have what I came for.
Looking for this?
Uncle's blueprint.
Give that back!
Your dim-witted relic hunting uncle is always unearthing valuables from the Lost Age. Whatever secrets this blueprint contains, I want them. How else can I claim my rightful place as ruler over all of Sequinland? I step aside, or suffer the might of my part omni-organic, partially titanic, ocean-optional tinker slug. Poop toot? Don't call it that. Men. Let's give this brat a proper workout. Boss fight? Tinker slug. Don't call it poop toot. Oh, wait. Hold on. Hiya. There you go. Oh. Whip. Whip the hair. Did that not work? Hiya. Rapid hair whipping. This truly effective kind of combat. Surrender the blueprints, Risky Boots. So, you've managed to get the upper hand. Excuse me. But you're only postponing my inevitable victory. You got Dynamo Blueprints. That I did. Another time, runt.
Move it, you lubbers!
So it's kind of like Fire Emblem with, like, partial voice acting. How do you like that? I actually beat her right away for a change. I better get these blueprints back to Uncle. What?
All clear!
Oh. Oh, all clear. I did it. Alright. Off to a good start. I like this already. It's fun. Daughter of the Genies, welcome to the Genie Realm. Take this transformation and enter the light. We got monkey dance. Use this power to scale walls, press Y to dance. Whoa. Oh, that's cute. Okay, so dancing lets you transform. That's cool. I like that. Nice. Alright, this is cool. I'm really already enjoying this a lot. I wonder what else I'll be able to transform into. Yes. And you see Risky sailed off after that? She gave me the slip. I'm sorry, Uncle. There. Look on the bright side. No one was hurt, and you managed to return the blueprints. Well, you're fired.
bird?
Again, I kind of look like an old fat toad from Mario. Yeah, Main Street is in shambles and pirates running pell-mell all over town. I'm off to place an ad for a new Guardian Genie. One who can get rid of those pirates for good. Lots of half-genies guarding towns these days. One of them's bound to want to transfer to a beach town. Free rent, amazing ocean view. Negligible fish smell, apply today. I mean, I don't know, I feel like Shantae did a pretty good job. I never get free rent. Bah, ignore him. We'll come around once this dynamo is completed. You say so, Uncle. In fact, I should get back to work right away. Why don't you see if anyone in town needs help? Alright, good luck, Uncle. I'm ready to go. If anyone needs me. Hello. The warp dance you could get around much more quickly. Buy one at the item shop. Oh yeah, I should check out the item shop. The series I'm into. I can't tell if the latest version is a sequel, a reboot, a soft reboot, a relaunch, or a soft rabbit. Robot rabbit. I'm so confused. Gross. I don't think so. Can I talk to people like this? No. It's really cute, though. Like when I crouch. I can't sneak walk, though, which is interesting. I'm still a monkey. Hi. Ready to lift off? Not yet. Just tell me when you're ready. Okay. Bathhouse. Is there anything in here? Like a hint. Oh, okay, it's just hints. Okay, then have a nice day. Item shop, Hiya. Hi. Welcome to my shop. Please refills health and magic. Fly there quickly before more young maidens vanish. Okay, hold on, let's check out the other gallery. It's just concept art and stuff, I guess. Locked. Locked. Yeah. Okay, it's just concept art. Maybe level art. I've just seen a lot of concept art so far. Wait, what? Fan art? Fan art. Fan art. Fan art. Okay. I'm sure there's some really good fan art because there's really talented artists out in the world. Alright, so I gotta go to Mermaid Falls. Yeah, I guess we gotta go here. It's a map to Mermaid Falls. Are you going there? Looks that way. Well, be careful. Mermaids around those parts can be very dangerous, especially the saltwater variety. They won't get the drop on me. After all, I'm this town's guardian G. Hold it. I'd like to introduce you to someone. Hello, who are you? Oh, you don't know? I'm your replacement, of course.
What?
Holly Lingerbean, Half-Genie Hero for Hire. But you can call me Holly. Your mom was a genie? That's right. My dad was a stage magician. So I'm more magical than any other half-genie by far. Ha! Babies don't work that way. It's true. She stole my nose and removed her own thumb while I watched. As our old guardian genie, I'd like you to show her the ropes. Me? A big whoop mare. I'm sure I'll be just fine without her. Later, Tiny Tater. Okay. I can't believe he actually did it. Now hold on. He replaced me with that snotty little... Now, you don't have to get all competitive. Besides, you're on a mission, remember? I guess you're right. Okay then, off to Mermaid Falls. Are you ready to lift off? Yes. Alright, climb aboard.
You
go away, so I guess... I don't think I have that chest yet. Nah. Missed that jump. There we go.
Transform!
Ah, rude. Yeah, I definitely make it as a monkey. Oh, she's... Monkey form is, like, really cute. Like, yeah. Sleep. Whoa. Yep, wait. Hi guys. Oh, I'll save you, don't worry. Did you save my game? Yes, I would. Thank you. Oh boy. I got a conveyor belt. Can I get on one? I can't. To help. Just gotta, you know, not. Come on. Gotta not miss that jump. There you go. Ah. Sorry. Very cute, angry crocodile. Wait, now that they're turning to mermaids, it's Fisher on them, I think. Oh wait, that's both of them. I can't help them. Can I help them? No? Clever. I thought that they were, like, mermaids, but no, it's just, like, fish, I think you're biting them. Oh darn. Okay. really high as well. I mean, I guess that makes sense. So I'm probably pretty good at jumping. Shantae. magic and stuff. Just a ton of health. Gotcha. Gosh, you get blobfish, that's... sure what the use of that is, but I guess I'll find out. so... Dog standing cute girls with phony fish folk. Fakes. Sick.
Disgusting, alright.
So the fake mermaids were sealed in cans. Go down the chute and wind up here. Why? Who's behind all this? Wait, you're not gonna help that fish? Whoa.
Techno Baron!
Ah, lost count again. Who disrupts my concentration? I did. I saw your counterfeit mermaid factory, the fake mermaids, and now I'm sending you up the river just like your giant cans. Which I'm also kicking you in. Grrr. How did you get past my techno grunts? No matter. You'll never leave this place alive. Have fun sleeping with the fishes. What? Don't let them just go. Shantae. Oh. Oh. Hello. Captive mermaid.
Whoa!
Holy mackerel. No wonder the mermaids are attacking. He's captured their queen. I gotta set her free. Giga mermaid. Captivating captive.
Destroy the lock!
Destroy the locks? Okay, how can she, like, breathe? Should I see she has gills? No. Wait, no, how can she breathe? And gills and run underwater. Okay, how do I... Like that, I guess. Just be right here, right? Yeah. Skip that. Skip that. Alright, here we go. Once again, Giga Mermaid.
Destroy the lock!
Will do. If I can, like, double jump this. Because that. I'm trying to get rid of that effectively. Other than, I guess, just run away. I think those are way That was a lot of damage. That was just a bit of help. So probably not enough levels, I'm just a little healing items I can get. See ya.
You're safe now.
Oh.
Uh-oh. She looks mad.
Uh-oh. Hey, I'm on your side. Oh, God. Monster chow? Hey, we've all gotta eat. Sales were high and supplies were low. So what else was I supposed to do? Leave money lying on the table? I ran out of legit mermaids after my orders were filled. I just needed a few shipments of B-grade product to help bridge the gap, that's all. It's just good business. I'll give you the business. Got him. Bye. Oh. Oh, hey, you're happy again. Mermaids are behind this after all. Guess I owe you all an apology. It was wrong of me to jump to conclusions. I hope you're all accepting my apology. Apology accepted. Bolo, I was talking to them, not you. Anyway, I hope we can be friends from now on. Now let's get these girls back home. Power to travel underwater. Press Y to dance. I don't know. It's not as cute as the monkey. Kind of looks cute when I'm like that, but I don't know. Otherwise, it just looks like a crab with anime eyes and a mouth. But whatever. I'll take it. It's still cool. Too. Don't forget about them. So, how's your dynamo coming along, Uncle? Well, the basics are all there, but according to my blueprint, I'm still missing four components, starting with the copper wire. I can fashion my own wire, but to do that I need a piece of copper wire. No problem, I'll go and find some for you, Uncle. Ah, atta girl. Now where am I gonna find copper wire? I don't know. But I do know that, So, I think I'm probably gonna call it there for tonight. But this is fun. I'm having a lot of fun with this game already. And I'm definitely gonna be streaming more. At least, I'll definitely stream it, at least, you know, this main mode of the game to completion. And then I might check out some of the extra modes on stream as well, because there were a lot of them. But yeah, I think
Shantae, Half-Genie Hero.
Yep. Alright, so I think that'll be it for Shantae Half-Genie Hero for now. Okay, cool. And, with that, I guess that's it for tonight. So, it was kind of slow, but that's alright. It happens. So, alright, well, for anyone who did stop by, I thank you, and I'll see you tomorrow. Alright, good night.